Hey, I'm Skylar, and today I'm going to show you how to sign out of Twitter on an iPod Touch. First, I'm going to go to my home screen. Then I'm going to tap Settings. And under Settings, I want to scroll down until I see Twitter. Tap Twitter. I see my user account here. Tap it. And then at the bottom, in bright red, I see Delete Account. Tap Delete Account. Beep. I'm signed out. That's it. Simple and easy and quick. I'm Skylar. Thanks for watching.